New at 5 now, a man has died after suffering a medical emergency and then driving off a dock on Long Island. Suffolk County police say a Nissan Rogue submerged in water near the Maple Avenue dock in Bayshore. Police say the driver, 39-year-old Robert Lancaster, drove into the water just before 7 this morning. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Police are asking anyone who may have seen the incident to give them a call.